Mom, if you're up there listening, I've come all this way to debut in the country where you died wrestling. I haven't heard from Sis since she told me that she was coming here to enter the Rumble Rose. Maybe I'll find out what happened to her when I enter the tournament. Mom, I'll become the greatest wrestler the world has ever seen and make you proud. If you're listening, watch over me. And Sis.
Ah!
beautiful rose. I knew something wasn't right.
Go home, Ray. Go. Oh!
Wait! Why should you give a damn? No, it can't be. I went out of my way to wear this cute little bathing suit today, but... What? Hey! You're Aisha, the famous singer! I'm a huge fan!
So... Man, Tex-Mex was all excited about you? She must have been tripping. Kamikaze Rose must be flipping in her grave.
Look, I'm doing the best I can. Take that back!
If you really are a wrestler, make me!
I have to stay focused. Mom, I hope you're watching. Miss Hinamoto, that was some match.
What's with the Miss stuff? Hey, aren't you that girl who took the gold medal in judo?
Yeah, that's me, Makoto, the judo babe. But I'm still new to wrestling. Let's do this!
Whoa, slow down there.
Time to psych up! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Well, I better psych myself up too. Fight!
So, you're Reiko. Must not be half bad to get this far.
I'm not stopping until I become the greatest wrestler the world has ever known. And make my mom up there proud of me. Count on it.
Up there? She could be down there for all you know. Right next to your sister. We'll be right back.
for this?
Test your luck, little one. Huh? Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Huh? Get out, Reiko. Hurry!
Your memory is coming back after meeting with a Reiko.
No!
He blows my sister.
Reiko, daughter of the late Kamikaze Rose. I've been waiting for this day.
Me too. They say wrestlers from Texas are some of the best.
You heard right. I don't mind you acting all tough, but don't whine when you get hurt.
I haven't regretted anything yet, and I don't plan to, no matter who I'm fighting.
Spoken like a true child of Kamikaze Rose. Now, giddy up!
Thank you.
Wow.
Nice fight. I should have known. You really are something, just like your mama.
I made a vow with my sister to become the best wrestler in the world. And to make my mom proud.
You'll do it. But you better watch out, 'cause I'll be there to take number one away from you.
I'm looking forward to seeing you try. Dixie Clements, the three count cowgirl. Looks like we're gonna have quite a rivalry. Huh? Makoto?
Reiko must die!